Would you say that judo is a hobby or like a passion? Like, what would you describe it as?
It's definitely not a hobby. It's definitely more than a passion. It's definitely a way of life. Like, it takes over everything if you really get into it.
I do it since I was a little kid, and I just like it so much. My father was a judo player before.
I want to do a cool shot.
I train 4 hours a day.
Oh wow, that's a lot. So it's more of a passion rather than a hobby.
That's a lot. That's my life.
Okay.
like in the sense this is more than just a hobby. This is more.
No,
than
yeah, this is my
career.
Life. This like next, I don't know how long.
You made this choice at five. And
yeah,
this
is it.
It's serious.
It is.
I come from a judo family, and so I was predicted to do judo.
Very good.
I think I can beat him.
You think you can beat him?
My ability to never give up. I never like to take rounds off. I'm always going. I'm always up for the challenge, no matter who wants to go around, whether he's 100 kilos or 73 kilos.
What would you say is your best judo accomplishment?
Right now, it'd probably be the win I just had at the German Open, where I won a gold medal and I beat Ole Bischoff, the Olympic champ, on my way.
Biggest thing, I think, was the seventh place at the World Championship in Rio.
When was that?
2007.
He's pretty strong. Like, I've traveled with him, trained with him. And he does very well internationally, so, you know, why not? I think we should be able to win this one, pull out this one.
That's a fast fighter, very fast, and oh, it's okay, it's a katame.
Great, good luck.
the New York AC, this New York Open team tournament, so I'm actually the only person from New York, so it's going to be very nerve-wracking, to be quite honest. An opportunity like this is not only just building up for USA Judo, but it's building up the sport of Judo, and it's getting around there worldwide, so it'll be nice to actually, you know, it's nice to take part in this, you know. Like, I actually work for Film Annex, and for them to do something like this, it's unbelievable. Maybe somebody from IJF or the International Judo Federation, they'll be willing to pick us up and be willing to do more and try to fly us out to do like the World Championships or French Open, whatever the case may be.
I've interviewed a lot of the other guys or the other teams today, and I've asked them all who they thought was their biggest competition, and they all said Team USA. How do you feel about that?
Going into this tournament, it's obviously nice knowing, you know, that we're the top dog, but then again, it's all the pressure's on us now. Mm-hmm. If everyone is out to beat us, then we kind of have to, you know, play defend. Mm-hmm. So it's nice, but at the same time, you know, it's kind of puts the pressure on us, and it's not us.
So what are your thoughts and feelings about tomorrow? Are you nervous? Are you super confident?
I'm excited. It's going to be interesting. You know, team tournaments are always fun.
Have you fought many of these guys?
Yes.
Before?
Yeah. I met him at Italy. I know him from the trainings camp and the whole American team. So I'm not nervous.
So it sounds like you're all set and ready to go.
We should win, I think. And no, we will.
No, you won't?
Yeah, we have a strong team.
That's good.
Thank you. deutsche Vaterland. Danach lasst uns alle streben, brüderlich mit Herz und Hand. Einigkeit und Recht und Freiheit sind des Glückes Unterpfand. Blüh im Glanze dieses Glückes, ihr deutsches Vaterland. Blüh im Glanze dieses Glückes, ihr deutsches Vaterland. Thank you.